Hi, this is Umamesh from CRM Months. Today I'm going to explain about automated MS flows integrations with Microsoft Dynamics CRM and Twitter and Gmail. The first thing we have to know what are the different types of the Microsoft flows we have. So the Microsoft is categorized the flows into the four types. One is automated flows and button flows and scheduled flows and business process flows. So before we are starting the flows, we have to know about the three important points. One is the connectors and triggers and actions. So in the Microsoft flows, the connectors will take the major role. So which you want to connect with the different systems. So like if you want to connect with the Twitter, Facebook, and Gmail, and Amr, LinkedIn, these kind of systems you want to connect if you will use the connectors. So MS Flow needs access to the data and services and systems. So we can use the pre-built connectors that are designed to connect and access the data with the with your data. Triggers, it is a many connectors is provided the triggers that fires and events are data met the specified conditions. And actions are all the steps what hap steps that happen after the triggers. Let's see how we can create the automated flow in the system. So here, once you log into the flow.microsoft.com, that website with your credentials, previous video I have explained. So we can navigate to the flows and click on a new flow and take the blank flow created from the blank. And in my scenario, I'm taking that whenever the new post is posted on the Twitter. So I want to send a Gmail. That scenario I'm taking it. So here I can go to the down and here search for the connectors. So when you click on it here, so we can see here all built-in, standard, premium, custom. So when you click on a built-in, whatever the with the flow built-in connectors we have, these all the things we will get it here. Either connectors or triggers and actions, we'll get it here. And standard, so with the Microsoft Flow has the integration with the lot of other third-party systems. We have a connectors here. Some of the premium connectors also is available here. And custom connectors, where we can develop some custom web API and we can host it, and that connectors we can publish it here for our project specific. We can write that custom connectors. And in my case, I want to connect with the Twitter. So I can take the connection with the Twitter. So when you search for the Twitter, so this is the connection. When you click on here, this is a connector. When I select that connector, and here this is a trigger and this is the action. So we have a trigger is whenever the new post is posted, so we can trigger this flow. And here we have a actions. These are all the actions we can perform on the Twitter. So I'm taking the connection and I'm taking the trigger whenever the new post is posted. So when I click on here, so you need to it will ask the your Twitter account connection. Since already I have a connection with the Twitter, it didn't ask me the connection, username and password. So here when you are Twittering, when your new post is came, you want to search something, words or something. Here we can search the keyword, we can pass that keyword also. So here if I pass it at the rate CRM once, and this is my connection, and I have kept it a trigger. This is automated. So whenever the new post is came into the Twitter, this flow, it will trigger automatically and it will perform some action. What action I want to perform? I want to connect with the Gmail. So I'm connecting to the here action. I need to select it. So in this action, so you have a control here. Control means we have a for loop, and for each loops, we can, if you want to trigger it, we can take the control. And if you want to check the condition, we can take the condition here in the actions. So what I want to do, I want to do the Gmail. I can take the Gmail here. When I select the Gmail, what operation I want to perform? I want to send an email. So send an email. And here to whom I want to send it. Okay, I'm just hard coding for my test, our testing purpose. gmail.com, and what the subject we want to keep it, what the Twitter, from the Twitter I'm taking the description, the tweet text I'm taking as a subject. And body also, I'm keeping the tweet test. The tweet text hyphen tweeted by, I'm keeping. So if you have any attachments you want to send it here, we can select those also here. And once you click on save, and you can check the flow checker. Here, there is no errors. And once we can save, I can go to the here, Twitter. This is my Twitter account. I can go to the here. If I post that words with the here one tweet, when I tweet and come back here and wait for some time, go back to your flows, wait for some time, it will automatically trigger. Okay, if you want to check that run history, open this one. So here it is not triggered yet. So it will take some time and it will trigger automatically. So you can see here, this is a run history, it is triggered one time, and when you open here, it is run successfully. And you can see here from Twitter what the text it is came. So this is a test, it's game. Tweet text is at the rate CRM once and tweeted by this one. And this all the attributes, it is come in the JSON object. And here we can see that this is the Gmail. So it is sent, succeeded. And body, it is kept it as a CRM once at the rate umamesh.pbr, it's my user. And this is the subject we kept it. Okay, so now this email is sent with the Gmail. So here, for example, if I want to share this flow with my team members and with the other team members who can make the changes, So I can simply go back to the flows. Here we can see the owners. We can add a new owner here from our company, so that person, he can able to edit this flow. He can able to see this flow. So like this, we can share these flows to the other users, whatever we created. And in this flow, we can see here, we can share from here and we can clone it, save as, and we can see the run history and analytics we can see, and we can turn off this flow from here. Or when you open this flow, if you want to stop it, so here we can stop this button. We have this one. We can on and off button also. We are here with the flow. Thank you so much for watching this video.